Hi everyone, welcome back to another vlog day, another exercise day. Today we're going to be going to do some resistant, and I've got on my Find Your Strong shirt. My mom got this for me. I love it. You guys would have seen it in my Friday's video. Today is, I believe, the 21st, so you guys are going to get these videos quite late because I'm uploading all the vacation vlogs first, but I just wanted you guys to see this, and periodically as I increase days and amount of time and stuff like that, and showing pictures of before and after, you know, my body just getting stronger and more tone and all that, I'll be sharing that with you guys in vlog videos. But right now we're gonna head up there. I've got my bag with, I've got the tripod, hopefully they let me use it. I mean, there is no law that says you can't film, so I'm gonna bring it in, hopefully they won't say nothing. So we're gonna do some resistant. I'll share each machine with you that I do, and of course I'm not going to do all the reps on here because it'd be too long of a video, but I'll share each machine and the amount of weight I'm lifting, and I'll kind of just keep you in touch on how much I'm doing. I probably do about 20 or 25 of each rep, and then we'll go probably to the massage table this time. I want to try that out, and then we'll just go from there. So we'll see you guys up at the gym. Okay guys, so I'm here and we're in the room called the 30-minute workout. I'll kind of just go around and show you the different machines. You kind of just go in a circle and do all these machines. Hopefully you get to see them all. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do each one. And starting with this one here, this is for the arms, and I'm doing it at 40 pounds. That's how many reps I can do. More. Okay, this one here is for the legs, and I'm doing it at 140 pounds because my legs are much stronger. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm gonna do 10 more. I did 30 on that last one. Okay, this one is for the arms, and I've got it at 40 pounds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm gonna do more, just taking a rest. Okay, another one for the arms here, and this one I'm only doing 30 pounds. And I'm doing 35 reps on each one. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. These are going to be slower reps. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Don't worry, I'm going to do more. 15 more. Okay guys, this one's for the legs. And I'm so short, it's hard to do this one. So we're gonna do it at, let's see, maybe 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, I'm gonna do 15 more. Okay, guys, this one's for the arms here. Gotta get a drink of water though. Keep hydrated. Okay, I'm doing this one at 30 pounds. This is a really good one for the arms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And we keep going. Okay, guys, I am building up a sweat. You can see it. All right, this one here, let's see. I'll try it at 30. This is just pushing down. Oh, I can do heavier than that. Let's try 50. One, two. Gotta get rid of that fat there. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, do 15 more. My earpiece, too long. This one's for the legs here, and I'm doing it at 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. You can do 15 more, guys. I want to show you the machine that I'm doing here. See, that's what I'm lifting. If you can see it, you lift up this bar here. Gosh, I can't show you guys. You lift up this bar here. That's what I'm doing. So I'm gonna do 15 more. I'm trying to do 35 reps. Be back. Okay, this one you pull for the arms again. I'm at 30 pounds. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna get closer. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Do 15 more. Sorry guys, it turned. I'll do 15 more. Okay, now we got this one. And this one is only 30 pounds. This one is, I believe, 30 pounds. Okay, so I think this would be correct. One, two, three, squeeze your tummy. Eight, and this is the last machine in this one. Okay, guys, I'm in the women's locker room right now. You see, I worked up a pretty good sweat again. Got a good resistant workout. Now we're going to go use the massage table. I'm going to request the table this time. I've never tried the table out, so let's go try that out. I'll be back and show you guys. Okay, guys, we're on the bed thing here. Oh, my gosh. I don't even know if you can hear me. It's so loud, but holy cow, it feels good. There's the machine. You can do what pressure you want and everything, but you're just laying down and it just goes all the way up your body. I don't know if you can see that. Oh my gosh, this feels good. It's like water pressure. It feels like water in the bed. Holy cow, this feels good, you guys. Oh my gosh. So, yeah, get this great massage. I'm going to relax and enjoy this. I'll be back. Oh my God, you guys, this feels so good. I don't know which one I like better, the chair or this, but this is definitely water pressure. There's water in it. So it goes all the way up to your head, down to your feet. It is so good. I only got like a minute and 25 seconds left. It's a 10-minute bed. So I'm going to finish enjoying this. All right, guys, I'm leaving Planet Fitness. Got another good workout in. I guess I forgot where I parked because I'm on the total wrong side. But anyways, another good workout in. But today was resistant day, so you got a cardio and a resistant. And I will continue to film for you guys, but just not every time I go. I just want to show you as I'm increasing and that. So today was all the machines at 35 reps on each one. So, and I was basically doing it between 20 and between 30 and 40 pounds. And the only one I did over that was like, I think I told you it was 80 pounds was the legs, because I can always do more with my legs. And one of the other machines was like 50 pounds. I think it was also a leg one. So, but anyways, yeah, I'm getting ready to head out here. I'll get in my car. Hang on, guys. So, but yeah, it's feeling good getting, it's been feeling good getting back to the gym. Let me try to slide this stuff in. Give me just a moment, guys. Okay, needed to get myself situated in the car here, try to get my bags and everything in here. It won't be as hard each time I go to the gym because I won't be bringing the tripod every time. I just did that this time for you guys, so just once in a while when I bring it, then I got to bring a few more extra things with me. Sorry, just trying to get seat belted in. Make sure you keep yourself seat belted. Be always safe. And like I said, in the gym, keep hydrated. I got my water here. I brought a couple of the waters with me. So I kept myself hydrated. But yeah, feels good. I am sore, you guys, because I haven't been back to the gym. I took that time off while we were on vacation. And then that whole week when we got back from all that walking, because I don't feel like on vacation I was really like relaxing, because we walked all day long. You guys will see when you see. Well, you guys would have seen by the time you see this, you would have seen all those vlogs. And we did tons of walking. So I feel like I needed a week off of that. So I was really sore today working out. I was sore Monday when I did the cardio, and I was sore today doing the resistant. But yeah, got to get back to it. What you don't use, you lose, right? And that's why some of my photos I noticed from not working out, for a good year, I wasn't working out. The skin, started to loosen up a little bit and everything. So you kind of see some of that in the photos. When you see, once I start to see some difference in the body, then I'll show you a month working out in the gym and stuff like that. And I'll show you a month before and then a month after, and I'll just keep going like that. But anyways, again, I didn't get a chance to read a Bible verse. So make sure you read your Bible, do a Proverbs of the day that matches for today. When you see this video, right now it's the 21st for me. But I got to do this for myself, too. I got to remember to do this myself, too. I'm not telling it just to you. This reminds me to do it. So I got to read it, too. But just stay close to God. And, we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. That's Philippians 4:13. Make sure you remember that. And, we serve an awesome, faithful God. So let's be faithful to Him and ask for His strength. He'll get us through. And that's why I love this shirt. Find your strong. And I find my strong through God. I really do. Without God, I couldn't do anything. So, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one of the resistant, and I hope you enjoyed the cardio video as well from today. And yeah, I'll just keep filming maybe like once a month as I'm increasing time and days. I just want to share that with you guys, because it wouldn't be fun to see all, exercise videos. I like to just change it up for my vlogs. But anyways, I love you guys very much. I'm going to get going. I don't want to drive and talk, so I'm going to get going and get home. Get a shower and relax for the night. I love all of you guys very much. Everybody take care. God bless. And I will see each and every one of you in my very next upload.